I'm Kathleen Quilligan, and today is Tuesday, October 25th. This is the Daily News Update on NWI.com. A gas main punctured by a water department crew in Hammond's Robertsdale neighborhood Tuesday morning was quickly controlled with no threat to the public, officials said. Police and fire officials were called to the scene of a gas main break at Parkview Avenue and Caroline Street around 8:45 a.m. According to Police Chief Brian Miller, a water department crew working in the area hit the 2-inch gas main with a backhoe, causing a leak. There was no danger to area residents, and no homes were evacuated. Four men wearing white masks and black hoodies robbed a Calumet City Hotel clerk and patron at gunpoint early Tuesday morning. At 12:25 a.m., the offenders entered the Baymont Inn near the intersection of Sibley Boulevard and Bishop Ford Freeway. One of the men allegedly hit the hotel clerk with a weapon, causing minor injuries. The men got away with an undetermined amount of cash and cell phones before fleeing on foot. The offenders remain at large. Kentucky police officials said Monday another warrant is in process against the father of slain Christian Choate. The Christian County Sheriff's Department in Hopkinsville, Kentucky, confirmed Riley Choate has been charged with a sex crime involving a minor. Lake County records showed no record of a new warrant served on Choate as of Monday. The new charge was first revealed in a motion prosecutors presented to the court prior to last week's bail hearing for Choate and his estranged wife, Kimberly Cubana. Choate and Cubana are charged with murder and numerous other charges in connection to Christian's death, which is believed to have occurred in April 2009. For all breaking news, visit NWI.com and be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.